Alright, don't shoot me in the ass.
It's on safety.
I thought you were going to wait to get out there to do that.
I just want to make sure it's working.
Are we going to go live on all recordings?
Well, I guess yours is fine. We can turn yours on. Just record the whole thing. Do you have your camera to take other videos?
What?
Do you have your camera to take videos?
Yes. It's a little bit low.
What's low?
It's mostly your head that's framing. Do you want me to try to adjust it some, or?
Is this unplugged or something? Oh, there it goes.
Great. I'm just trying to push this a little bit, and it kind of got untightened. Do you want me to try to retighten that, or you think it'll be alright?
Can you do it?
Okay. I mean, I'd have to go up and get the thing.
If you can do it, I don't mind.
Alright, I'll be right back. I have to get wrench and
just ran upstairs.
I'm gonna stand up here so I can get through.
I've done that before. I've done that before. It totally sinks. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Well, we got a camera on here, and a camera here, and a camera there. Well, that's just sort of something we're doing, but we were doing just video from third person, so.
Oh, you know it.
We're just doing nerd things, don't worry about it. Move along.
Oh, that's so much better, man.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but now I can see your head in front of you.
Sweet.
All right, do we want to start recording on all this?
At least on yours.
What?
Well, yeah, might as well. I can just walk out there and okay. I'll view to you this, it's pretty cool. It's working good.
Yeah, sounds great. Do you want your other camera on? A small one?
Yeah, why not?
It could die. Remember to keep that thing over your ears.
Oh, wow. This is actually not bad. It's darker out now. Yeah, compared to when we tested this before.
How do I put it in video mode?
That's a switch on the top.
That's time-lapse.
I was messing around with it.
Foliage, auto.
No, you gotta go to the menu. Hit menu, and then it's on the bottom left. You see it?
No.
The middle, or maybe it's the function set button, not menu. Sorry. The middle button on that circle.
Function set, yeah. Standard, right?
Yeah, just normal. It's just fine.
Oh, I think it might have been dead.
Really, just now?
I think it just cut off.
Are you sure you didn't move
this
the battery?
This is my memory card, man.
Because I think you opened up that bottom.
No.
The bottom thing isn't open?
No. Here we go.
It just was working. It yeah, has a memory card in it.
Okay.
I'm not attached to anything, am I?
No, you're not. You're good.
You know, this is like way easier to walk because I can control the motion of the gun.
Yeah.
So it really isn't that hard.
Alright, I'm recording.
Can you tell me that no cars are coming?
You're good.
I'm not going to get hit by a car, right?
No, you're good. Well, here comes a car, but you should be all right. Watch out, you're going to get to step.
Yeah, here. I see it. Trying to use them to shoot myself in the foot. You're recording on there, are you? I want to hide behind this tree here. Can't see anything. I'm not going to shoot you. Yeah, I can't see where they're going. Cool. Yeah, it hits pretty hard.
Yeah, pretty good. You having trouble using it?
No, it's just like the lighting conditions.
Be better.
So with the resolution, it's the maple.
So we need to address that in our next. Yes.
It might work better in. Or using like brightly colored balls. It's like dark blue balls, right? You know?
Yeah.
You can't hardly see that.
Well, I wonder if, you know, using your IR would be a little bit better.
Yeah, maybe. That works pretty good. You know, for just being able to look around the corner. That brown box against this ground, too, is a little hard to see.
This one, because I mean the display went. Yeah, it's still recording. It's kind of cool. A nice over-the-shoulder view too.
Do you see it when you like this?
Yes.
So look good.
It's kind of in the way. Yeah.
My what?
Your head was a little bit in the way.
Oh well, I got this big thing on. If I look on the gun barrel, I'm totally gonna be.
Yeah, you're totally. In the
but
way.
Like this is like a.
Yeah.
Like a first-person shooter view.
It would be pretty sweet. I mean, you could easily
I can...
do.
Yeah, that's cool.
It needs to. We should put it down a little bit more. It's about an inch too high.
Oh, just physically?
Yeah, like the camera is about an inch too high.
Yeah.
So, do you, what do you want to do now?
I don't know. What else do we need?
I think that's about it, unless you wanted to run around or something.
I can just run back and forth or something. Let me just walk in the woods. Run in. Is that pretty, you know, that doesn't feel like it's swinged at all. I'm gonna totally trip. not using the goggles.
Is it strange being able to see?
Is it safe?
Yeah.
Being able to see myself? I can't really see myself.
Well, okay, let me put it on safe.
Oh, I feel like I'm going to do something. Over my head. I don't feel like that.
What if I shot you?
That would hurt a lot. You want to look through the goggles?
Look up. Yeah, you're right. I have a hard time seeing it.
I couldn't see the paintball though. I mean, right now, watching you shoot, I can see it. It's not a matter of the resolution necessarily. It's just dark out.
But I mean, I have a pretty good view of where things are going. I think I'm just aiming a lot further down than I was expecting.
Yeah, actually, you know what may be better is if the camera is really like right on the barrel. So you're looking.
It has to be really lined.
Barrel. More like a gunshot, or maybe back here.
Honestly, I think that this camera, this guy right here, is good for aiming. Iron sight.
Cool. Yeah, you want to turn off the cameras off? Right. Hopefully the computer got all that.
8 minutes. Something, or are you good?
No, I got it. It's all good.